Right now, we don't have an unlimited supply of testing. If we did, things would be different. But because we have some limitations, I believe testing should be focused on those patients with more severe illness who come into the hospital, need to be hospitalized, are in our intensive care unit, or healthcare providers who come down with flu-like illness, because it's most important that we know which healthcare provider is infected so we can remove them from our system to make sure that they don't infect other patients.